On the 5th of June in the year 1251, Hojo Tokimune was born under the name of Heishi Hojo clan of the Adachi house. Like most Japanese samurai and aristocrats, Tokimune had multiple names in his lifetime. For instance, his childhood name was Masatoshi, and later Sagamitaro. Then finally he was given his adult name, Tokimune. Constantly changing names like this might seem confusing, but in medieval Japanese society, these names helped clarify a person's age, their rank, their clan, the land they were from, their political ties, and so forth. In other words, if Sakai Jin from Ghost of Tsushima had been real, his childhood name would probably not have been Jin. That would be his adult name. Now, normally samurai received their adult name as a teenager to represent their coming of age, but Tokimune received his adult name at just 6 years old. Why? Well, possibly to avoid major family drama. You see, Tokimune was the heir to the Tokuso family and the Hojo clan, but he was not the eldest son, who in most cases would be the one to hold these positions. The eldest son of Tokiyori was Hojumaru, whose mother was a consort. However, since Hojumaru was not the son of the legal wife, or perhaps simply because his father didn't believe he had the capacity to lead, he was quickly brushed aside once his brother was born. To ensure Hojumaru did not make a claim to the regency later in life, Tokiyori gave his eldest son the name Tokisuke. Suke means to serve, a clear indication Tokisuke's position would be lower than that of his younger brother, whose adult name, Tokimune, comes from Toki, which means time and had run in the family since Tokimasa, and Mune, which comes from Prince Munetaka's name, thus connecting the shogun to the future regent. All this political maneuvering with his son's names may seem a little cold and calculated, but Tokiyori had not only grown up with tales of Hojo family members fighting each other for power, he'd experienced it himself, because the revolt raised against him early in his regency included his own Hojo relatives. Thus, Tokiyori may have wanted to prevent his sons from going to war by clarifying the succession to the regency as early as possible. Alas, none of these maneuvers prevented a major conflict between Tokisuke and Tokimune. But that story will come later.